After 15 hours of travel, three Washburn students and one professor found themselves in the land of Lederhosen and Oktoberfest. Well, not really. As we soon found out, people from Germany detest that notion as much as people from Kansas know that not everyone lives on a farm and is on a first-name basis with Dorothy. We were there for International Week at Zeppelin University.
The university is located in Friedrichshafen, right across the lake from Switzerland, and it's a relatively young school. It's only been around for 4 years, but its reputation is already established. It's a private school in a country where most everyone goes to state schools. But in a short life, they've already added on to the original building and are currently adding a new courtyard. The courtyard will be a great feature once completed, because Zeppelin is set right on the water, with views of the Alps across the lake. Zeppelin's reputation was such that many students came from all across Germany just to attend spring school.
Spring school is about maybe 1 week where international students can visit the university and can get an impression how we are studying here and what courses we have and stuff. And there are a lot of opportunities you can take. I think there are about 15 courses are offered or something, and you can choose where you want to take part in. Great opportunity to meet people, friendly Germans, friendly people from all over the world, sort of, and you learn quite a lot in only 5 days. You experience a lot of different things, German culture, especially here you have beautiful landscapes, mm-hmm. You can go skiing or see like beautiful cities, and all in all I just think it's a great opportunity to get to know other people.
My favorite activities that we did was to actually go downtown to Friedrichshafen and sit on a bench and observe tourists. We noticed that the tourists, who were probably just from, you know, half an hour, 30 minutes away, they mostly kind of looked up and around in wonderment, and the locals pretty much just, you know, went on their way and kind of were doing their own thing. So that was interesting to find out. Another one of my favorite projects was different, that we would each wrote a paper about a different kind of tourism, and I had grief tourism, and so I researched a lot of grief tourism, like the Holocaust concentration camps, Ground Zero in New York, the killing fields in Cambodia, and stuff like that. So that was really fascinating, and I really did learn a lot from the class, so it was a really great experience.
So I ended up taking a course called Corporate Blogs and Communication, Web 2.0. And our project was basically the promotion and enhancement of the Zeula website, which is the student portal for students at Zeppelin University. That involved designing flyers to hand out, and also making a slideshow that ran 12 feet high during a bar night at the university. The mass media wiki proved invaluable during the seminar. The students used the wiki in the travel and tourism class to download materials and information, and students in the Web 2.0 class saw the More For You wiki as a strong example of Web 2.0 technology being used effectively. Of course, we weren't in class all the time. Almost every night we went to socials at the school or met with students at a local restaurant. And one night we even went to a concert at a local youth center where most of the songs were actually familiar American pop songs. We also visited the medieval towns in the area, such as Ingolstadt, Innsbruck, Lindau, and Konstanz.